Viewers, if you can see us right now, I'm with some students here. They will tell you which school they are and how they feel about this day. Which school are you?
I'm attending Group Scholar Diana Mariam.
How do you feel about attending an event like this?
Oh, it's a very special day to see my mates, young guys, boys and girls, to be writing books and then being encouraged to the limit of writing books and presenting poems.
Do you want to be a writer?
If I was gonna like do anything about culture, I'll be doing drama.
Okay, what's your name?
My name is Musa Sam Kinte.
Musa?
Sam Kinte.
Sam Kinte, huh?
Musa Sam Kinte.
Musa Sam Kinte. Yeah. Thank you so much. Yes, gentleman. Hello. Oh, can I say gentle boy? What's your name?
Shadi Junior Hampshire.
Okay, how do you feel about a day like this?
It is very special, honestly. This is my first time going on stage, and if I have to say something very nice about this day, I would say it's amazing, honestly.
Are you inspired about the things that you see here?
Of course, yes.
What makes you inspired?
Because of the culture, of the people, of the inspiration, of encouraging people. It makes me inspired a lot to write and to write books, and even more children to write books. But me, I just feel a lot of inspiration in my body because I went here, and I just really like this place.
What will be your message to the young people who fear to write?
Keep trying, keep practicing. You will get it someday, and if you don't, well, I know you will, but you will not. Try your best and study a lot.
Thank you so much, okay? You say your name, what's your name again?
Shadi Junior Hamza.
Shadi Junior, thank you so much. Yes, you want to ask something?
My advice to the young people is that you're not perfect, but just keep trying. You will get to the point. Practice makes it perfect. A proverb word. Practice makes it perfect. If you keep trying, you will one day get it. Even though you're not good, but you will one day get it.
Thank you. Your school, is it an international school or is it a government school?
It's an international school.
Can you tell us what's your name and how do you feel about a day like this?
My name is Aishambe. Mm-hmm. And I feel very shy and nervous.
Nervous? Why? Why do you feel nervous? Why?
Because there's so many people. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to recite a poem and do drama in front of everyone.
You want to do that?
Yes.
Okay, I would like that. What is the title of the poem?
It's the importance of education. No, Gambia literature.
Okay, will you like to recite the poem right now? Or you want to recite it over there? Yes, you can recite it.
My home country. I am back to where I belong. It makes me strong. Home sweet home. There's no place like home. Many years I crossed. Now I am a boss. The smiling coast of West Africa. Thank you.
Oh, thank you so much.